Hi, friends. It's story time.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
It's a Christmas story.
Once upon a time, there lived a young reindeer named Rudolph in the North Pole. He was very lively and happy reindeer and loved playing in the snow. But one day, the other reindeer noticed that he had a very large, bright red nose and they teased him. Rudolph became very sad and he started to cry. He was sad because it was Christmas Eve and he was afraid that because of his shiny nose, he would never be chosen to pull Santa's sleigh. He went to visit Santa and Elf, who were getting all their presents ready. They were always kind to Rudolph and never mentioned his funny nose. Rudolph cheers up and trots off to see Santa and Elf, who are busy with all their presents. He helps them work. While they work, the day turns to night. At last, Santa boomed, "Elf, I must go now. Let's load up the presents." Santa and Elf pack up the sleigh while Rudolph helps them. When all was ready, Santa asked, "Where are my 8 reindeer? I need their strength to pull my sleigh." Reindeers immediately went to the onstage and proudly took their places in front of the sleigh. Then Santa looked around him and noticed how foggy the night had become. He was worried that he would not be able to see his way. Suddenly he spied Rudolph with his bright red nose and he had a very bright idea. They got ready to leave, but Santa stops them in the tracks. Then everyone's eyes turns to Rudolph standing alone at the side. "Rudolph," said Santa, "I want you with your shiny nose to light the way for my sleigh tonight." Santa points to Rudolph and the reindeers cheer him. The reindeers made way for Rudolph. Now everybody loved him and said what a very special reindeer he was. From then on, Rudolph was Santa's first choice every Christmas Eve. Santa and Rudolph wave goodbye and fly away over the rooftops of houses with their sleigh full of Christmas presents. So kids, this Christmas, try to spot Rudolph the reindeer along with Santa. Merry Christmas to all!